Hello, so today I'm going to answer your question about market equilibrium and economic efficiency. For doing so, I'm going to use a graphical representation. So in here I sketch.